Win for us and BTS. Bigot issued the new notice of zero tolerance policy addressing the current issue of wrong allegations made on BTS. RM concept photo 1 and 2 is out. With that, he also shared a promotion photo and a teaser video with ARMYs. Here, take a look. Everyone rise and clap, because Bigot has clarified and denied all the allegations made on BTS regarding hoarding, concept plagiarism, Don World or any religious cult. They have issued a new notice updating BTS fans of taking strict legal action against all those spreading false rumors and information. They have identified and compiled several posts who defame BTS with wrong allegations. Bigot mentions it is going to be zero tolerance policy, means no lenient or settlements, ensuring that offenders are appropriately punished without exception. They have taken initial round of criminal complaints to law enforcement agency on May 2. So each and everyone, means those who posted and deleted the post or even those who deleted the account as well, will be sued by Bigot. Win for us and win for ARMY. They have also extended the deepest apology to the fans for the distress experienced in recent week. So like I said, just trust BTS and it is going to be alright. Bigot has dropped the RM's upcoming album Right Place Wrong Person concept photo 1 and 2. While the first concept photos give such an aesthetic and mystic vibe, whereas the second concept photo is so Namjoonie vibe. K-Media report that on each of three versions of Right Place Wrong Person, Namjoon worked with three different photographers in three different regions. Each of them was to tell and convey the message of RBWP in their own way. In the first concept photo, photographer Wing Shea used unique light and shade to maximize Namjoon's sensual aura and capture it with different compositions. This is so cool. I'm so excited how this all connects and makes one story. With that, RM shared the mystic septet video regarding the album. Take a look. He also shared a promotional poster from New York. This poster kind of gave me the similar vibe to the first cover of RBWP album. Also, don't forget that RM pre-release track Come Back To Me is releasing next Friday, May 10. So stay tuned for more updates and turn on the notification bell to not miss out on any updates.